Ramanujacharya, another great philosopher from the south of India. A philosopher who not only understands the Sanskrit versus the Vedic knowledge, but has insight into the local Tamil Dravidian culture and its knowledge systems. He brings out a beautiful philosophy called Vishishta Advaita, specialized monism. Like Shankaracharya, he says, there is one, only one, but we can give attributes to this one. This one, call it God, call it Om, call it Vishnu, has qualities, has guna, has attributes. Then what is this? Am I not seeing you as a different thing? Are you not different from your neighbor? Are you not different from your wife, your daughter, your son, your friend, your dog? Vishnu says, Ramanuja says, we are all but characters. Characters in the dream of Vishnu. This universal consciousness is thinking, thinking aloud. These thoughts get converted, become solidified into waves, into vibrations. The universe that you see around you is nothing but the dream state of the one. Call him God, call him Vishnu, call him Allah, whatever. Ramanuja gives it a name, gives the singularity a name. He calls the singular God to be Vishnu. And we are all playing our parts in his dream. It is Maya Vada with a slight speciality that it is Vishnu's dreams. So what am I supposed to do? What am I doing here? Why do I have this life? That's the next obvious question. Ramanuja answers. You have to play your part. You have to please the Lord. You have to get noticed by Vishnu. For example, I am a Rama Bhakta. I am living my life emulating the qualities of Rama. Then I must emote like a character of Ramayana. Or I must emote in my entire life my love for Rama. And that's how I shall achieve the truth. And that's how I shall achieve enlightenment. Ramanuja's philosophy is incomplete without the understanding of Vishnu. Without the understanding that God is love. The one quality that is all-encompassing, that is all around us, in which we are living, that which we must emote, is love. If you can't love, then you can't achieve yourself, then you can't achieve God.